Hello and welcome to the session. My name is Mansi and I'm going to help you with the following question. The question says, two dice are thrown. The events A, B and C are as follows. Event E is getting an even number on the first die. Event B is getting an odd number on the first die. And event C is getting the sum of the numbers on the die less than equal to 5. Now describe the event A or B. So, let us see the solution to this question. Now, event A or B is same as the event A union B. So, what we need to do is, here, first of all, we need to write down the sample space for event A. Then, we write down the sample space for event B. And then, we find out the sample space for A union B. Now, we see that this is the sample space for event A, that is getting an even number on the first die. And this is the sample space for event B, that is getting an odd number on the first die. Now, event A union B will be all the sample points of this sample space and every sample points of this sample space. So, for event A union B, the sample space will be 1, 1, 1, 2, 1, 3, 1, 4, and so on, we have till 6, 6. So, this is the sample space for the event A union B. Now, we see that this is equal to the sample space when two dice are thrown, because here we have all the possibilities that we get whenever two dice are thrown. So, this is our answer to the question. I hope that you understood the question and enjoyed the session. Have a good day.